They are so big about it has to taste the way it's supposed to taste. They had to throw out like 4 or 5 mega barrels of fucking the shit, and it was $500,000 wasted in product instantly. It was sad, but they were so big about their quality at that